Pacific Islands pageant this year. We had the privilege of hosting it here in Nandi in Fiji. And it was amazing to see the 9 contestants who were vying for the crown come out with their full support from the different countries and the different nations that they came from.
From Team PNG, much love!
Rapa Nui from Easter Island.
Keep it fresh.
For everyone, it was a very educational opportunity for them because most of them hadn't been to Fiji. For me as well, because I feel like I still have a lot to learn about my culture. And so this was a great opportunity to learn with the girls as well.
In Nandi, the heart of Fiji, and I'm super excited. We're going to be on these beautiful vendors created in Fiji to carry us Pacifica sisters along in the heart of Nandi.
It's called Wapa Wapa here in Fiji. We usually use those for traditional purposes. So proud of all the villages that came out and all the young men who carried the young Pacific queens on their shoulders, literally. With this group of young Pacific Island women, the bond was really strong in terms of how they connected with each other so quickly.
It's showtime!
Different countries and different cultures. The freshest thing that